guys, thanks for watching. Please make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and all our social media platforms at Fino Boxing. You can follow my personal social media at Adriana_sports.
So how do you feel after this fight?
I feel really good. It was a great fight, 6 rounds. Got a TKO and feel really good.
What's next for you?
Next, go back to the gym, stay in the gym, and whenever they call me, I'll be ready for the next fight.
You are assuring people you are the best prospect in Matchroom. Why do you think that?
I feel like I'm the best. I feel like I have the most skills. I feel like I'm the most complete fighter under the stable. So there's a lot of other great fighters as well, but I would say I'm the best one.
Of course, you like to fight for the Raza in the United States, but there's a next show for the Zone here in Mexico in August. You want to do it? You want to be there?
Yeah, of course. I would love to fight in Mexico. I fight anywhere they tell me, but Mexico is special, so I would always love to come back to Mexico and fight.